Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to open the Valorant, and it shows system error. A critical error has occurred and the process must be terminated. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this error message in my Windows 10 home. At same time, this trick also works for all Windows platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So if you get this error message, first of all force close this Valorant from task manager. So once you done this processes and then open your Windows run. So here you can type %localappdata% and then hit to enter. So here you can locate that Valorant folder and click to open it. And click to open the saved folder. So now you can click to delete all the subfolders and then close all the windows and one more time open your Windows run. So now this time you can type services.msc and then hit to enter. So here it shows me all Windows services, but you can locate the service name called VGC and click to open it. So now I try to change the startup type to automatic and then click to start the service. So once you start the service and then click to save these changes and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just try to access your Valorant. So I hope now this time it won't show that critical error message. So if maybe this trick not works, just completely uninstall that Valorant by simply go to your Windows settings and then click to access apps category. So here you can locate that Valorant and simply click to uninstall it. So after the uninstall is completed, just try to install this Valorant in freshly. But friends, if you uninstall this Valorant, the new setup file will download around the 10 GB. So if you have a limited data, don't try this uninstall method. But I hope that first method 100% will fix that issue. So anyway, for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box. And thanks for watching.